For one great Polish biathlete, the Trentino Universiad was her last. She was one of only four athletes who go back home with four medals. Winner of the sprint and the pursuit, and silver medalist in the individual and the mass start.
My name is Weronika Nowakowska-Ziemniak. I'm 27 biathlete and a student at the Academy of Physical Education in Katowice, in Poland, of course. I am very happy that I have opportunity to represent my university, because they're helping me a lot, especially from last 4 years. I can use the professors and they help me also somehow preparing my training plan. So I think without my university, I could not be so good athlete as I am now. So I can say only thank you very much. I feel very excited. It's totally different than World Cups. I'm more relaxed here. I have a feeling that the other athletes from Poland are like my family now. They're supporting me and the rest of the team, so it's really, really nice. And yeah, of course, also results are good, so I can stay in good mood. Soon we will have Olympic Games, and this is the university. It's like a last test before the Olympic Games. So I'm really excited and I'm trying to stay focused. It's a good atmosphere, everything, but somehow I'm trying to enjoy, but also to stay focused, like I have to be during the Olympic Games. I think I'm a very vulnerable person, and I have to tell you that it's not always good when you're an athlete, because sometimes you have to be like a stone. Don't feel anything, no emotions, just you do your job. And usually I have a problem with that. I feel too much. And even if somebody will tell me something not nice, I don't feel well, you know? He can change my mood just like that. And I have to work on myself to have a border around me. I'm a person who cannot to be on the one place. I always trying to find the new aims in my life, in sport and also in studying. So as I said, when I finish this, I will try to do something else.
Veronica's father passed away last year. She dedicated her four medals to his memory.